Ladies and gentlemen, for those with you, of you that are within the sound of my voice, we're about 10 minutes away from sale time. We are using numbers today, so if you would like to get a number, you get them right over here on the side. Feel free to go get a number, and we're going to get going right at 2 o'clock sharp. Clock sharp for the internet buyers. Consigners, if you happen to place in any of the classes the last couple of days, or mostly today, of course, we would like you up front and center because we're going to do the awards first. Thank you.
Are we doing pictures?
I'd like to take a picture.
You got your camera. What's called the boat software class? And that is
I'm going to The stock horses will do those roads when they come in the
So I just need the rain.
Val Carter, Chase Carter, and Kason Sorensen, if we could get you up front and center, please. Val Carter, Chase Carter, and Kason Sorensen. Yeah, we're going to give the branding awards. So if we could get you up here right quick, Corey's going to meet you down there, take a few pictures, and then we're going to roll right into it. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the contestants that won the team branding this morning. So how about a round of applause for them? This is a great team branding.
You bet.
Lyle and Jimmy Van Bell. Could we get you?
What's that?
They're the reserve champion team branding team. Frank, Raleigh, Jimmy. Could we get you right quick? Trying to fit some of this in before horse sale and weather.
Brad Master, 12 head stalls, Merlin Root McCarty.
Brad Master, head stalls, Root McCarty's.
Debbie Rainey's
books. Yep, yep,
my
yep.
Dad's
yep.
got three framed Western prints.
Okay, three framed Western prints. They get their pick, right?
They get a pick what they want, but they get all the same gets pick.
Okay.
Head stalls, roll for book.
If you can hear me, guys. Frank Dominguez. Raleigh. Jimmy Van Bell.
Two places. Yeah.
So we have the main view.
Folks, we're just a minute away from getting started here. Once again, just like to say thank you from the Shelman family. We appreciate all of you coming out today, these past 2 days, and we appreciate your patience. We tried to run this on time. We realize you haven't been like clockwork on every little thing, but we wanted you to see these horses and get every opportunity to see them go and go again. Like I said in the welcome letter in the catalog, mostly I'm just really grateful for the opportunity to live the Western life we live, and I know each of you are in the same boat we are. You know, we enjoy these horses, enjoy getting to raise our kids this way. Whether they've got real jobs or chasing cows part-time or both or whatever, these good horses are just they're part of our life and a big part of me. When I think I was in about fourth grade, my teacher sent a math homework home one day to my mom and had a note on it that she was concerned about me, and I'd drawn horses all over around the margins of that paper, and it was just covered with pencil drawings of horses, and she was pretty worried because I was always looking out the window and I couldn't focus on anything in that classroom, and I think she knew that if they cut the top of my head off, horses would run out. But I've always been a horse crazy kid, and I guess I still am. But I just want to say thank you to everyone here today. We're grateful to have a good friend, Blake Newper, back here to call the sale today. Blake's been a friend of mine ever since I was a pretty small kid and a mentor of mine, and we're grateful to have him here to call the sale today. I'd also like to thank my wife, Jairus. She's been the best partner in life. She has great foresight. She's not afraid to call a spade a spade. She'll tell me when I need to shut my mouth and get on with it. But anyhow, that said, she's a big, big part of the reason why this has been a success here and a blessing in my life. Once again, we're gonna try and run a timely sale here today. Move right along. We're gonna try to beat the weather, and hopefully, won't get you guys wet or soaked or your hats blown away. I'm gonna turn it over to my dad for just a minute and Dean Shelman, and then we're gonna call for lot one and start selling horses here shortly.
Get that lot going for you, so you're ready.
Folks, on behalf of the Shelmans and everyone involved, we want to thank you for being here today. This past winter's been kind of a tough one for me. I've got a knee replaced, spent a lot of time in doctor's offices, and it's given me a time to stop and reflect on my life. And I got to thinking back, probably one of the reasons the knee wore out is all the years riding horses. Casey and I, a few nights ago, were sitting there talking about different horses, and what we started out with, and we were talking about over 50 years ago. So I'm so proud of my family and the things they accomplished and what they put together to have this event here. It's to me a reward of the 50 years of, or over 50 years of putting things together in the horse program. But we're we're very happy to have you here. I'm very proud of Corey for all the work that he does. It scares me to death. I couldn't put up with the pressures that he goes through. But I am so thankful to him and the things he has accomplished. I'm thankful to every one of my family, and we've got lots of these grandkids here today. You'll see a lot of pretty little girls running around, and most of them are my grandkids. And so I'm proud of them. We got some good-looking boys also. But thanks for coming, and this is the best set of horses we've ever had, you know, without any doubts. So I anticipate bringing them a lot of money today, and feel free to keep bidding, because you're not going to find any better ones anyplace else.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, what a pleasure it is to be with you here today in the high desert country of Kearney County, Oregon. Like Corey said, my name is Blake Newfer, and I have known him a long time, haven't I? Back in the days when him and Casey had ride old Doc's Cody checks in the front room and spin him around.
Yeah.
And they got busted.
We got a video of it.
Yeah, we won't explain how they got busted, but it's quite a deal. It's kind of one of those deals that the crook showed himself, and that's the way, but it was quite a deal. I always enjoyed the Shelman family. I'll tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, you've got to. You've absolutely, without a shadow of a doubt, if you've walked around the last couple of days or even today, you've got to enjoy the horse flesh that is here. You have to enjoy the Shelman family. And the importance that they have been in this region for over 40 years in the horse industry. How about a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for this family? They've done a great job. They ride them, they show them, they breed them. They have absolutely been a driving force in great horses in this country. I truly believe that. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Corey wants this going on. I'm going to do the introductions of my crew out front here. If you will step forward, guys, and tip your hat to the crowd as I call your name. Mr. Rod Wesselman comes to us out of Moses Lake, Washington. Rod. There he is, right down there. He comes to us with a lot of knowledge and a lot of wisdom. There is no doubt about it. He's getting old enough. They call him the old man, but a great man, no doubt. I've known Rod for many years. Mr. Jake Trout, he's here on special assignment. What a nice young man. I just met him a few minutes ago. Know of his family. Mr. Mark Frisbee comes to us out of the Western Livestock Reporter. And Mr. Logan Ibsen, a young man that I've known since he was in diapers, if you can imagine that. Him and his dad and I are great friends from over there in the Bear Lake country. So we like to welcome them and the great work they're going to do today. Our secretary, ladies and gentlemen, is Miss Trish Souther. Appreciate her. Our clerk, of course, Corey's lovely wife, Jairus Shelman, and appreciate her. I think that is about all. What do you have to say about lot number one?
Before I say anything about lot number one, I always forget something, and I too would like to say thanks to Blake for coming back and being with us. He's been a part of our family for a lot of years, and it's good to have him here. As you'll notice, this lot number one that came in, B.R. Madera's Cash Flow, is ridden by one of the prettiest, sweetest girls in the whole world. I told you a few years ago she isn't for sale, and she's not again. She's the second oldest of the granddaughters, and we're proud of all of them, and it's really fun to have Sydney on Raleigh this weekend. This horse is owned by Mike Elmarini. Mike has been a good friend for years. I was thinking the other day that about the first time I ever met Mike was some over 30 years ago. We were down at Crane gathering cattle off of the refuge there, and we bunched them all together up towards the Crane store, and Mike was riding a mule, and you see, he's come quite a ways in his horse.
I remember that mule.
it was a fun day. We had lots of cattle, and we bunched them in three different rodeos and was working cattle pretty fast. And some old-timers didn't like the fact we had them in three different rodeos, but we worked them a lot faster. Anyway, this is really a nice horse, folks. As Corey said here, he's had him since about the 1st of May. Mike, once again, he's my age, and age is catching up on all of us. But everybody has ridden this horse since he's been here. He's been very impressive, bridled up, and everything they've done on him. He's going to be one of the best we have here today. And folks, a lot of times this number one horse is the buy. People are scared to jump in. Don't let this one get by, because he is a good horse and something that you will take home and enjoy, and he'll have for a long time.
Yes, he is. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you want to talk about a good one. You want to talk about one that's strong to the rope, will watch a cow and do it all. He's a nice, nice horse right there. Yes, sir. The auction's in your hands. I'm bid. I'm at 75 now. 5 now, 7 and a half, 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 7 7.5, now $10,000 being now 10, now 10, had it been a 10, had it been $10,000 being now 10, now 10, did you do it? $10,000 being now 10, 5, now pop it over to the 5, now pop it over to the 5, now pop it over to the 10, 5, now 11, and 11, you're out and you're out. $11,000 being now 11, $11,000 being 11,000, 11,000, 10, 5, now 11, 10, 5, now 11. John, now Casey, he talks a little slow and it's okay. Just ask him nicely. Casey.
He's worth another 500.
You betcha.
You betcha.
11.5.
11.5.
11.5. 11.5. Casey.
Casey.
Have you read the good book lately? Ask and ye shall receive. 11.5. Did he say no? 11.5 now. Did you do it? 11.5 now. 12. And the 12,000 ought to be in now. 12 now. 12. 12,000 ought to be in now. 12 and the 12,000 ought to be in now. 12,000. 12,000. Now 13 and the 13,000 ought to be in now. 13. 13. 13,000 ought to be in now. 13. And the 13,000 ought to be in now. 13. 13. I'll trade with you at 12.5. 12.5 now. 5. Now 12. I have you at 12, don't I? Yes. 12. Now 12.5. 12.5. 12.5. 12.5. Now 5. Been to 5 now, pop it up a little bit to 12.5 now, pop it up a little bit. Yes or no? I'm gonna go 12.5, 12.5. Sold him right there at $12,000 even. 12,000. 37.
Lot number 2, D. Pepino's arrival. Folks, this here's been one of the really popular horses in the sale. It tells us here he is really, truly one of those gentle, all-around kind horses. The videos of him have been real impressive. What they've done with him in the previews have been really impressive. The thing that is impressive to me is when they step off of him in a Brandon and walk away and him sitting there leaning back on the rope. This is a good horse. There has been a little concern. He does have a bump on the front leg, and we want to point that out. I think most people know that. Anyway, this is one of the better horses we have here today, and there, once again, don't hold back, because these good horses are going to run out.
You know, Corey just stepped up and reminded me, and I think Corey has announced it enough the last couple of days, but we're going to go right ahead. This young man rides this horse with the splint boots. He's just a little off, incorrect in the front end. He does happen to reach out and tick himself just once in a while, but he's sound, he's good, so there's not a problem, but he just does it, and that's the way it is. You betcha. Yeah, he'll bump himself a little if he don't have them on there, right? A nice, nice horse though right there. Yes, sir. I take a good look here, guys. You betcha. I'm in 5,000 ought to be in now, 5 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 and 5,000 ought to be in now, 35 now, 5 now, 30 now, 5 now, 7 now, 7 now, 7 now, 7 now, 37, 7 now, 37, 7 now, 7 now, 7 now, 7 now, 35 now, 7 now, 7 now, 7 now, 37 now, 7 now, 4,000, 42 now, 5 now, 7 now, 5,000 ought to be in now, 5 now, 5,000 now, 52 now, 72 and a half, 8,000 ought to be in now, 82 and a half, 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 82 82 and a half, 82 and a half now, 85 now, you're out, cowboy. 85 now, 85 now, 85 now, 7 and a half, 87 and a half, 87 and a half, 9 pounds ought to be now, 92 and a half, you're all out. If you're not on a phone, you're out. 9 pounds ought to be now, 9 pounds ought to be 92 and a half, 92, 2 and a half, 2 and a half, you're out. 92, 2 and a half, 92 and a half, 95 now, 95 now, 7 and a half, 7 and a half, 97 and a half, 97 and a half, just tell her, 7 and a half, now 10 pounds, 11 pounds ought to be it, 10, 5 would you, 10, 5 now, 11 and 11 pounds, come on, Logan and bid, 11 pounds ought to be it, now 11, now 11, and 11 pounds ought to be it, now 11 and 11 pounds, 10, 5 now, 11 and 11 pounds ought to be it, now 11, now 11, now 11,000, now 11,000. I'll take 10-6. I'm here on a commission. 10-6. Now 7. 10-7. Now 7. 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 Lord knows I need the practice. 10-7. Now 7. Now 7. Now 7. 10-7. Come on. There you go. Now 10-8. 10-8. Now 8-8. That'd be 8,000. Now 10,800. 10,800. 10,800. I'm going to spend just a little bit of time, but I'm going to go. 10,800. Sold them right there at $10,700. Yes, Corey.
We want a picture.
We want a picture of the horse. Come back in with the horse. 28.
28.
Thank you, Jake.
Thank you, Jake.
While they're doing that, ladies and gentlemen, lot number 3 is a scratch. We'll move right to lot number 4. Woo-hoo! That's awesome.
Yes, 28. I'm sorry. No, dearest, that's my... You need a stick. Okay. I have you.
That's a happy little girl.
Here, you just keep following.
Our lot number 4 horse, Cross Heart Mist. This is a horse that comes to us from the Bence Ranch. As it tells us here, this mare been used quite a bit as a brood mare, and got her back up and started riding her. She's been very impressive here in the preview. It's good to have Monique here riding her. She's been around here quite a bit riding with Corey and his boys, and It's been fun to have them enter the sale. We've known Bence's for a long time. This is a nice mare. So she's done a little bit of everything, and we're proud and pleased to have her here. As you can see, she basically a Hancock bred horse, or what come to us, this hairpin horse. I'm sure that must have come from over there in eastern Montana from the that country they come from. But anyway, we're good, glad to have her here, and this is a good one. And don't be afraid of mares. Some of the best horses I ever rode have been mares.
You bet. You a big, nice, solid, good kind of a mare right there, ladies and gentlemen. You gotta like her if you watched her the last couple of days. This this young lady has rode her and done about it all right there. Yes, sir. I'm bid $5,000 be it now. What else could we say about this nice mare? A nice young lady. Corey?
She rode the trailer next to the Gilman. She's been here three times, Buck Rue and Honor. She's been a pleasure to get along with. Rode the big cattle on her in there today.
Exactly. You bet, Corey. This is a nice mare. I've watched her for the last couple of days. Hasn't absolutely not made one bottle. Nice here. I'm at 3,200 right in front of me. Now three. 33. Now three. 33. Now three. 32. Now three. Now three. 3,200. Now three. Now three. 3,200. Now three. Now three. 3,200. Now three. 3,200. Now three. Now three. 3,200. Now three. I'm going to sell her. 3,200. Now three. 3,200. Now three. 3,200 now three.